silent lady,
just tell
me, please.
All is forgiven, touch, consume my wine, consume my mind.
I'll tell you how.
As soon as I heard about the show being put on by Sandy, I had to audition. It just wasn't an option. It's a really good musical, it's got great music in it, it's got an awesome plot line. On edge, because he's constantly, you know, playing with his hair, like pulling it up in stress, and he's always thinking about what he has to do to please other people, and he's, you know, he'll do whatever it takes to please the other person. I'd say it would be the scene where he has to tell his father that he's failed school and they've kicked him out. Because in that scene, he ultimately has to tell his dad that he's failed him, and then his dad, you know, really brings that point home.
It's not as difficult as it appears, I guess. Because I'm his father, but by the same token, I don't necessarily think that I would quite react the same way as his dad, so I have to really do that. And of course, I actually have to assault him physically, which is quite difficult.
It's interesting. It's good that we have this time to bond during rehearsal periods.
It's great. I really love it. Normally, most families, children tend to do what their parents do, but in this case, it's actually the reverse. Lachlan was in the theatre before I came along. It's really good fun to come and do something with him, something that he enjoys, and now I actually thoroughly enjoy it as well.